Everybody, this is Hemi from Hannibal Pythons. This is another video for you guys. This is just a quick one, and I'm going to show you a few of the babies of last three clutches that hatched out. So this is a leopard het albino. The dad was a leopard fire that I thought it is, you know, sold to me as a possible het albino, but there was 10 eggs and there was no albino, so I'm guessing that there is no albino here. But definitely this one is 100% het albino because the mom was a visual albino. Leopard is one of my favorite genes of all times. And this one is an amazing baby. That's a girl. I'm not going to keep any of these. I'm not that keen on albino project, to be honest. But amazing, amazing animal. Okay, here is another baby of the same clutch. This is a fire het albino. It is a little funky looking in comparison with other fires, but it can be the effect of the albino gene. You can see it's very hessy. Many of baby ball pythons are in this age, at this age. Very cool looking animal. And she will be available as well. There were a few normals and also other fires and leopards, but for the sake of the video, I'm just going to show you a couple of those. Okay, this is from clutch number 3. The dad was a Karma Phantom Lesser, and the mom was a BL that was Mojave Lesser. I believe this one is a Super Lesser, or maybe a Mojave Lesser. So BLs are very popular. I almost sold all of the babies just before they start feeding. Very beautiful. You see the eye. But I don't think it's a Karma. Karmas, they usually have like a red pupils that this one doesn't have. Okay, here is another very popular morph. It's a Purple Passion Phantom Mojave. There was two girls on the clutch that both of them are sold already. I should produce more of these. They are very popular. And the two sisters, they have different patterning. That is a nice thing about the Purple Passion. One of the reasons that I love Phantom over the Lesser or Mojave is the super form. You still can have pattern. So you can add spider or enchi to it and you will have different animal. Although sometimes with the BLs, it's just a white snake. Okay, here is another Purple Passion. As you can see, this one has a full, almost full dorsal stripe. and has less patterning on the side. They are feeding really well. There were just 8 eggs, but they were very healthy eggs. 8 big eggs. You can see they are very thick and strong. That's what I love about it. I prefer less eggs, but bigger eggs rather than having 20 eggs that are very small and not many of them survive. Okay, here is a very cool BEL / Purple Passion. This is a paradox. To be honest, I didn't completely figure out the genes, but definitely there is a Mojave there. It can be Phantom in there as well. This is, you know, I've been breeding ball pythons for almost 8 years now, but this is my first time producing any paradox looking snake. And he's already been sold, and there were many inquiries about this boy. He has a two-face marking. That is a lovely, lovely animal. I wish it was genetic that I could produce more of these, but it is randomly coming in. That's why there are a little bit more expensive, because not everybody can have them or produce them. Okay guys, this is a clutch number 4. The dad was a fire spot nose, and the mom was a vanilla cream. So as you can see, there is a super fire that can be possibly can be spot nose as well. Nice dark eyes, very very bright, doesn't have any yellow patchings around here, so it is like pure white. And doesn't want to unball from me, but you get the idea. I'm not going to bother her or him. Oh, that's a her, and she will be available as well. That's funny. That's cute. Okay, this is a spot nose vanilla, I believe, because the dad was a little bit brighter, so I think this is a vanilla. You know, with the vanilla cream, it acts like a super form, so you know that you cannot make any normals. So half of the babies will be either vanillas or fires. So this can be spot nose fire, but I believe with a little bit grayish color on the sides, and the head mark is should be vanilla spot nose. That's a girl. It works really well with this spot nose. I love the head pattern. Look at the nose. Amazing looking animal. One good thing about the spot nose gene is it kind of highlights, high contrasts everything. So if you are like a more color oriented or pattern oriented people, You will love spot nose, Gene. Okay, this is the last snake that I'm going to show you today. There were other babies, but they were more like a single genes or just other BLs. So I didn't want you guys to get bored with like seeing the same thing or just single gene animals. But this one is very cool. This is a spot nose vanilla cream. It's more orange and a little bit darker than the regular vanilla cream. The head has a kind of pattern to it, and the patterning is more bold and has more border lines over here. This is a boy that I might keep, but it depends if I don't know. I might keep him. If that was a girl, definitely I would keep. But this one, I might let go. Very beautiful, very beautiful. I think if you add something a little bit darker or even like brighter, like Orange Dream or Pastel to it, it's going to be mind blowing. Sorry. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. There are loads of clutches are coming up, and please stay tuned. Please like or share or whatever, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And until next time, bye.